and jobs overseas to low-wage countries like China and India. America doesn't need...
Stops me, so.